Hey guys, it's me, Kate, again. So this video is my Let It Snow book tag. So let's begin. So the first question is, weather outside is frightful. Book in a snowy setting. Skijaški dnevnik Paulina P. by Sanja Polak, which is basically part of this companion series about Paulina P., who basically writes in her diary, and those are the books. And we have But Fire is So Delightful, a book that warmed your heart. And so I have one here, Felix Ever After by Kenson Calendar, which is about Felix Love, who is black, trans, and queer, and one day he starts being a victim of transphobic bullying in school and ends up in a quasi love triangle between him, his best friend, and his best friend's ex. Since there's no place to go, a place you wish you can visit, real fictional. The real one is Taipei. Here we have Love Book Taipei by Abigail Heng Wen, which is about Del Wong, whose parents end up sending her to some recent summer educational program in Taiwan, in Taipei, which and I actually always went to visit Asia, and this made me want to go to Taipei. And one fictional place is Farsia Kingdom from Loving Holmes Farsia trilogy. So it's me 2 days later. So let's continue on. So the next prompt is, it doesn't show signs of stopping, series you're still in the middle of. Robin Hobb's Realm of the Elden Ring, I do still have, I'm up to the fourth series, I think, and then I still have some things to read. And then we have bought some corn for pooping book you devoured. Felix Ever After by Kenson Calendar. I read it in a day. The lights are turning down low. Kept you up all night. No, literally nothing. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Winter recommendations. I don't have any. Literally, I don't have any. So, this, if you like, that's it for this video. If you like, share, and subscribe. Down below you have my social media, my email, and some other stuff. And I'll see you next one.